Claire, when I met you 7 years ago, it changed my life forever. I knew instantly that you was the one I wanted to spend the rest of my life with.
So here I am, about to write your song. It's gotta be different from the others.
You're the coolest person I've ever met, and you don't even have to try. You show me what unconditional love really is.
But one that breathes from what is real. 'Cause this is real, this is all.
In all the time I've known you, I've learned so much about myself. I love how you know exactly what to say to make things better. I love how you make me feel like anything is possible. But most of all, I love you for a whole lot of reasons that don't make any sense to me.
Part of me is now.
Between our road trips, our adventures, and our infamous projects, I continue to learn more and more about you every single day. You make me a better person in every aspect of my life, and you bring out the best qualities in me.
And this is nothing short of magic.
Something I've learned in life is that there's never a right time to do a great thing. And if you wait for that perfect moment, that perfect time, it's never going to happen. I've realised that you have to create that perfect opportunity. You have to make that perfect moment. Take a look around you right now. I've chosen this place for a reason. It represents our present and our future together. And it shows what can truly happen when we put all of our dreams and all of our aspirations into our relationship. The results are truly breathtaking. I believe that together there is nothing we can't accomplish. And with you, I'm truly complete. I believe that the universe put you into my life for a reason, and I would never lose sight in that, and how we were brought together in such perfect timing. It's the only thing I've ever been sure of in my entire life. I brought you here today because when you realise you want to spend the rest of your life with someone, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible. And when you love someone as much as I love you, getting married is the only thing left to do. Like love, the universe is endless, incredible and beautiful. So I stand here with you today, at the top of the world, under that universe, to make a promise. A promise that for the rest of my life, I will love you and support you with all that I am and all that I have. Claire, I have something I want to ask you.
So here we are, walking hand in hand. This is nothing short of magic. The stars align and then I find I